Hey, I want to talk about my new little toy. Probably shouldn't call it a toy. It's pretty fun, pretty powerful. It's called the Huso. I recently got into biohacking, meditation, if you will, and all this stuff. And so this came across my desk, and I thought I'd give it a go, see what it's like. Has a 30-day warranty that I won't use the, I won't return it since it's actually pretty gangster. It uses vibration on acupuncture and power of human sound, similar to binaural beats. You can check out the website to learn more. Just want to talk about the pros and cons of it. Let me talk about the cons right away. There's wires everywhere. You're gonna be hooked up to microphone, which then hooks up to that. You're gonna be hooked up to wires literally everywhere. So as you lay and you're listening to this, if you move, wires are gonna be everywhere. Pros, best sleep ever. I've been using it, those 10 different programs, all different things. It's kind of uncomfortable for the first 3 minutes. You can't really calm your mind, or for me, that's how it is. After that, I passed the F out. I woke up at the end of it half an hour, and I was like, oh shit. So I would definitely do that. My emotional stability, if you will, my like I can handle people's BS a lot better for a little, and my sleep's been much better. So I just wanted to tell you about it and check it out. I'll put the link on it. It's on Amazon. Check it out.